Mark Guess has been the head coach for the Hanna football program for 3 years. Within those 3 years, he's led the football team to their first regional semifinal appearance.
It's a great feeling, but there's a lot that goes into it, and it's certainly a lot more than me. I have a great coaching staff, and more than that, I even have just a bunch of great kids that love working and believe in what we're doing, and that's what's led to our success.
Success that was almost stripped during the area round last Saturday in San Antonio against Eagle Pass.
We weren't able to get anything going offensively, and the defense was playing lights out. So they were doing just as good a job as the other team's defense. And we knew it was going to be a defensive battle going in. But then eventually our offense decided they wanted to get going, and we opened up and got some points on the board.
28 points to be exact, moving them on to their new opponent, the Brandeis Broncos.
We've been watching a lot of film, going over the formations, going over everything, trying to get everything right, and just hitting the weight room and running a lot so we can get in better condition.
But the Eagles didn't do this alone. They have a whole support system behind them.
It's a great feeling, you know, to have a whole community behind you. I walk around town and people will stop me, say, "Do play for Hanna." They just want to congratulate me. It's a great feeling.
A feeling that will go down in the record books.
It's great, you know, just being able to know that your name's going to go down in history at the school.
Hanna to meet Brandeis Saturday, December 1st at the Alamo Dome. Kickoff scheduled for noon. Reporting at Hanna High School, Erica Ross, Channel 5 Sports.